But the second bite, when I bit into it, it was like something jabbed me in the top of my mouth. And my first impression was it was like a club sandwich and maybe there was a toothpick in it, that type of thing. That was my first impression. And so I tried to get it out and it was, you know, it was stuck in there, so I had to dig it out. And when I got it out, I discovered it was a 1-inch long needle. And it was just like a sewing needle, but it didn't have an eye on one end. It was sharp pointed on both ends. So what they did is they immediately stopped all the people eating the sandwiches, and they were working, the purser was working with the cockpit, and they were contacting Delta Ground. And apparently they put the word out that, you know, be careful, the sandwiches have needles in them. And they found that they stopped all the other flights from serving the sandwiches. And then they found on the flight to Seattle, Boston, and Atlanta that those also had needles in the sandwiches. I have all the faith in the world in Delta. They've been super to me over the years. I know that they try, and it's, I mean, you can't guarantee everything is perfect when you have an operation as big as they've got. And I can respect that. You know, it's basically, you have to realize there's always something that can go wrong. There are people out there that try to do this, and you try and try and try to make sure it doesn't happen, but what are you going to do?